गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम टू आवर मैथ्स क्लास। टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट ऑर्डरिंग नंबर्स। इन दिस सीरीज टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट इंक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर। इट इज आल्सो कॉल्ड एज असेंडिंग ऑर्डर। असेंडिंग ऑर्डर मींस अरेंजिंग नंबर्स फ्रॉम स्मॉलेस्ट टू बिगेस्ट। चिल्ड्रेन, इन दिस पिक्चर कैन यू सी दीज बिल्डिंग्स? These four buildings are given here. These four buildings are in order of their number of floors from the smallest to the greatest. This Central Plaza, it has 78 floors. Empire Estate, it has 102 floors. Valley Star, it has 108 floors. And Burj Khalifa, it has 163 floors. So children, when we write numbers from the smallest to the greatest, they are said to be in increasing order or ascending order. 78 floors, then 102 floors, then 108 floors, and then 163 floors are in increasing order. Now here some more examples are given which are arranged in increasing order. 25, then 35, then 37, 42 and then 44. These numbers are arranged in increasing order. Now one more example: 47, then 55, then 97, then 112 and then 135. These numbers are also arranged in increasing order. Now children, I hope you all have understood this increasing order. Now today's your homework is page number 16, exercise 1.6, question number 1. You have to do this work in maths book. And children, if you don't have the maths book, you can do this work in old or rough notebook. So that's all for today children. Goodbye and stay safe.